Now, meanwhile, in South Sudan, the government has ordered its military to shoot down any aircraft that flies in its airspace without its knowledge. This follows concerns about unidentified aircraft landing and taking off in unauthorized areas in the country without prior approval from authorities.
The army has issued a statement warning those illegal aircraft who are accessing South Sudan air without prior permission to stop doing this. Otherwise, they will risk being shut down.